I think that's it. That's it, you know. I went through the whole thing. But obviously, I've got you lot. And I've got your flamies for you. Again, I'm sorry. If you're one of them niggas that's like, oh, J. Cole again? Get the fuck out of here, man. This podcast wasn't made for you, I'm sorry. This podcast is made for real niggas who know real rap. I'm sorry, like, I didn't even fucking do this. I just curate the whole thing. That's all I do. Anyways, today is a J. Cole podcast. The Podfellas show is dedicated to J. Cole and his brilliance. And that being said, I give to you, I've probably played this song before already, but I do not give a toss. I'm gonna play it again. Twenty-One Savage, man. You the man. I give you my life. By J. Cole and 21 Savage. You thought I said that, you know.
Yeah. No matter how long it takes me. Spiraling up, just like a rich nigga staircase. No fly zone, please stay the fuck out my airspace. Niggas say things behind backs that they wouldn't dare say. Know it's on sight when I see you, I'm working at Squarespace.
Yeah, top of the morning, I know that you thought I was dormant. Woke up early from shots that were swarming, a block from the ops, now the cops in the orbit. Cause somebody got popped, now they knocking on doors, trying to find an informant. But I ain't seen Nathan, I'm minding my business, as God is my witness. The weapon gon' prosper, that's forming against me. Nigga, I'm starving immensely. Know when I'm done with these songs, you gon' miss me. John Moran, I'm on my grizzly. You niggas just cuz, but no, not the ones in the big leagues. After the fall off, I promise I'm coming and selling our Wrigley's. Nigga, I'm just a product of poverty, full of narcotics to profit off quickly. My family tree got a history of users that struggle with demons, not really the hustler instincts. Therefore, often my pockets was empty. So while some of my partner was serving up racks on the corners of project assemblies, me, I was starting to envy. Wanna be on the top where there's plenty. Wanna be in a spotlight where every bitch want me, like Rihanna dropping new Fenty. What I see in the sky, the villas of silicon, reach up too high evidently. Nah, shit. I can't reach up too high evidently. Never seen no one driving a Bentley. I can't be out here mopping up Wendy's.
My life is all I have.
All I have.
My rhymes, my pen, my pad. And I done made it out the struggle, don't judge me. What you saying now, don't burn me. Cause where I come from, so often people you grow with laying in a coffin. But I done made it through the pain and strife. It's my time now, my world, my life.
Say what? The stuff that I seen got me traumatized. I let the K go when Johnny died. Swinging that motherfucker side to side. We don't participate, ain't with that squashy shit. All we believe in is homicide. I got a good heart, so I send teddy bears every time we make they mamas cry. I pray that my past ain't ahead of me, 21. When I'm in love, I love heavily. If you betray me, you dead to me, 21. I disrespect you respectfully. I got some partners who left this earth. Maybe the pain made it better, on God. Just know that they secrets is kept with me, God. I feel like the streets is in debt with me. I gave my heart away to all the dog hoes, cause that's who accepted me, 21. I blame my pops for that shit, cause if he didn't fail, he could've corrected me, 21. Give all the props to my mama, cause no matter what, she always protecting me, God. I promise you it ain't no checking me, God. Jump in the water, get wet with me, 21. You on my money, I wanna have sex with me. Can't let the odds of the law get the best of me. I get the answer and you get the test of me. I see chicken, you niggas is breasting me. Planted a seed, but it ain't a sesame. Can't let you niggas and bitches grow next to me.
My life is all I have. My rhymes, my pen, my pad. And I done made it out the show, don't judge me. What you saying now won't worth me. Cause where I come from, so often people you grow with laying in a coffin. But I done made it through the pain and strife. It's my time now, my world, my life.
Goddamn. And that was My Life by J. Cole, 21 Savage, and Murray. Murray has that voice that's just incredibly infectious. Although his new album is not all that, he has some smashes on there, so go listen to those songs. It's about 3 or 4 songs that he's got that's fucking hard. But I can't wait for him to give us a project that's like, but this project was just, I mean, this is what I got. I've been recording, but I can't wait for him to give us, you know what I mean? I liked him on this hook. This was fucking hard. Anyways, before I get out of here, all I want to say to you lot is 2 things. I don't know if they hear this, but don't feel entitled to things that you don't fucking own. Nigga, you don't own this. Your power play and your conniving and your stupid ass. Oh, you know, I'm the victim. No, you're not the victim. You're the one stirring the fucking pot, you piece of shit. Anyways, you know who I'm talking about, Rory. And number 2, I don't know who needs to hear this, but being real and being smart are not the same thing. More. Right. Remember, guys, the internet is not your fucking therapist. He's not buying your Birkin for free. She ain't cheating on a boyfriend only to make you her new boyfriend. Nah, that ain't happening, bro. I'm sorry. She wants to be objectified, but she don't want to be harassed. He wants his ego struck, but he don't want to get finessed. That can't happen. She calls you daddy because she does not have one. And like my nigga Legacy would say, don't find a girl with low self-esteem and beat her up. What's the point in that? Find one with high self-esteem, and break her down. Lord Poddington hereby close such affairs.